Who are the hottest female MMA fighters right now? Putting hot alongside fighting may sound sarcastic. But the women in this list are just so dashing that we couldn't ignore carving a tribute list for them. With no need for time wasting, here are our top 15 hottest MMA female fighters. Not only are they hot, sexy, and beautiful, they are also fierce when in the octagon. One, Valentina Shevchenko. Valentina Shevchenko, 33, is a Kyrgyzstani-Peruvian mixed martial artist that has been in the octagon for some years now. She is currently the UFC Women's Flyweight Champion. Shevchenko is one of the hottest fierce female fighters currently and has a crazy tattoo to match her character. We do not know how long she will be active, but we hope it will be for another few years. 2. Veronica Macedo. Veronica Macedo, 25, is a Venezuelan fighting champion taking the female MMA outfit by storm. She has earned for herself epic wins, with some rated as the best in the recent decade. Apart from her dominance in the octagon, Veronica is one of the most beautiful and hottest figures in the octagon. Her abs, muscles, and brown hair all make her a standout figure worthy of attraction. 3. Misha Tate. A first look at Misha Tate, and you could easily pass her for one of those stunning Hollywood actresses, and the good part is that she doesn't even overdo it. A mother of two, Misha still looks good and easily ranks among one of the hottest female mixed martial artists. Apart from her good looks, the American artist is a success at the octagon, winning many fights. Despite sustaining so many bruises and injuries, Misha still looks great, and there is no doubt she will keeping her shape for a long time. 4. Cheyenne Baez. Cheyenne Baez is another WMMA fighter that mesmerizes all. The America Stunner was born and raised in Florida, USA, where she started her fighting career. One of the fascinating qualities about this warrior is her super fine cute face that makes her look very innocent and makes her the perfect girl next door. However, don't let that deceive you. Her cuteness doesn't stop her from clearing her opponents in the octagon. 5. Michelle Waterson. Michelle Waterson is an American fighter and a former Invicta FC atomweight champion. As of January 2021, she ranks number 8 in the UFC women's strawweight rankings. Michelle is one of the octagon female best fighters with so many recognitions and winnings. She is also a black belt holder. Despite having a beautiful daughter Araya, Michelle still looks great, and we definitely will be standing behind her. 6. Ariane Lipsky. Talk about the physique and beautiful face. Ariane Lipsky has it all. A native of Brazil, Ariane is one of the South Americans in the fighting industry currently. With no unattractive fat to spot in any part of her body, the Brazilian is a knockout that easily commands attraction. While Ariane fits the picture of pure beauty and innocence, you don't want to be fooled as the South American is as fierce as they come. With a streak of a no-nonsense style of fighting, she has carved a reputation for herself. She is the bringer of violence. 7. Lina Ovchinnikova. Lina Ovchinnikova is one of UFC's most fierce fighters and the reigning WBC Muay Thai World Featherweight Champion. Nicknamed the Hunter, Lina is an offensive fighter that starts all her matches on the front foot. Being a cold fighter doesn't take anything away from Lina's athletic and lovely figure and is still one of the sexiest MMA fighters. 8. Sabriye Sengel. Fast, fierce, and hot is the best way to describe Sabriye. The MMA machine has earned a lot of plaudits for her years in the octagon. Her success doesn't end there as she is also an excellent kickboxing champion and has won many medals both locally and internationally. Sabriye is plain gorgeous, and her over 422k followers on Instagram definitely think so. She revealed in an interview how she consistently gets marriage proposals from tons of suitors who send gifts and flowers to woo her. 9. Denise Kielholz. Denise Kielholz doubles as a mixed martial artist, kickboxer, and Muay Thai fighter with a black belt in judo. She is currently the Bellator Kickboxing Flyweight Champion and number 3 in the Bellator Women's Flyweight Rankings. Born and raised in Amsterdam, Netherlands, Denise is the perfect petite with a toned body and curly hair. She has continued to thrill fans with her skills and undeniable beauty. 10. Amanda Ribas. Amanda Ribas is a beautiful mixed martial artist and a dynamic fighter with two black belts, one in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and another in Judo. Despite her attractive body, Amanda is no softie and is a force to reckon with in the MMA women's division and a fan's favorite. 11. Alejandra Lara. When talking about sexy fighters with great body and flat abs, Alejandra Azul Lara definitely ranks at the top. With a curvy figure, curly hair, and a pretty face, the Colombian is one of the most attractive females in the octagon currently. Interestingly, Lara is a vegetarian. 12. Anastasia Yankova. Seeing Anastasia Yankova, there is no doubt that she is appealing and enchanting. The 30-year-old has had one the best time in the UFC with her success earning her a spot in Russia Vogue magazine. She also has a Nike deal putting her in an elite list of influential female martial artists that have such sponsorship. Anastasia's excellence in the octagon also passes into her features, with the blonde having one of the best bodies among the female octagon fighters. She has well-toned abs, great height, and a pretty face to sum it up. Not only is she one of the most beautiful, but she is among the hottest female MMA fighters as well. 13. Tracy Cortez. It is not surprising to have Tracy Cortez on this list of sexiest female MMA fighters. It would be the world's greatest injustice to snub the fierce Phoenix-born fighter. The American brunette has spent her adult life in the octagon and is a force to reckon with. She has several winnings on her belt and will only get better with time. With a cute face and great body, Tracy is the kind of girl that commands a second look, seeing her the first time. Whether you are a fan of MMA or not, you would agree that Tracy is a real beauty. 14. Michael D. Segni. Michael D. Segni has always been more of a model than a fighter. She features as a model alongside her professional MMA fighting career and has been featured in many TV shows and magazines. The Italian is one of the hottest models you will get to see in the octagon. 15. Claudia Gadea. With a beautiful face, well-toned body, tattoo and body art, Claudia Gadea is currently one of the hottest fighters in the octagon right now. As of January 2021, the energetic Brazilian ranks 7th and 15th in the UFC women's strawweight and pound-for-pound rankings respectively. Her best weapon is her submission skills, which she usually employs for stunning her opponents. Aside her fighting skills, Gadea sure loves to feel sexy as seen from her body shots on her Instagram. Hope you enjoyed this top 15 compilation of the hottest female MMA fighters in the world right now. The MMA sport is packed with a bunch of fierce and sexy women who could easily pass as models. Aside from their undeniable beauty, they have gone ahead to create a reputation for themselves in the industry. Think we missed out anyone who should have made this list? Please feel free to share your thoughts in our comments section.